Hey guys, this is Kayla's intro for our next YouTube video. I don't know what it's gonna be, but like, subscribe, and comment, follow her on Instagram, and all that stuff.
What do you want in a guy?
Okay, I want them to be really tall and caring, and I want them to make me happy, respect me, my personal space.
Yeah. Kylie, what do you want in a guy?
I want a lot of things in a guy. Like, you gotta be mature. Like, maturity is so key. And you know, you gotta be tall and athletic, but I like them all, you know, like you can be nice and loyal, you know, just have like good, like self-respect, good morals, like don't be out here like messing with anybody, you know, like be for me and only me, and you know, keep it 100 with me too, because you know, once you break my trust, you ain't getting it back. Yeah, I'm
done.
Okay, in a guy, I want somebody that's nice, sweet, mature. I don't want you out here messing with all... Are you listening?
Yeah, I'm listening.
I don't want you out here messing with other girls and stuff. And I want you to be... I like people taller than me, but I'm pretty short, so that's easy.
Anyone and a guy?
Someone who respects me.
A family.
And you gotta put God first. Communication is key. Because if you don't talk to me, then how do I know what's going on? And I have to trust you, because if we don't have trust, then we don't have anything.
Yeah. Kayla!
I'm ready!
What do you want in a guy?
Okay, I want someone who is like really, like really, 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 really funny, like super funny. Has to be kind. Yes, I can! Okay, he has to be taller than me and like either the same age or older than me. Or like maybe like a couple months younger, like maybe 2 months younger than me. You have to be honest. Also, you have to be able to take my like jokes.
Okay guys, I'm gonna redo mine because I kept saying like and really a lot. So I never got to actually explain anything. I like people or someone who is really open to new things, like genres of music, cultures, things like that. Someone who doesn't think I'm just clueless. Like, they don't assume, oh, like, she said something really dumb. That's just who she is. Like, I want them to get to know me and, like, the deep side of me and all the parts of me that no one gets to see. Wait, not that part. No. Not those parts of me, but like the deep part. I'm gonna shut up. Okay, that's it.
I'm ready. What do I want in a guy?
Mm-hmm.
All right. I would like a guy.
That's it?
No. I would like someone. They had to be taller than me, which is pretty easy because I'm only 5'3". And then I need someone who's like real with me, to his friends and to me. You know what I mean? Like, they gotta be real. It can't just be like, oh, this and then this. Not two-faced.
Right.
And then I just, you know, somebody who likes
not
me.
Sorry, that's funny.
Ooh, also, my Instagram. Can you put it right there?
Uh-huh. What do you want in a guy?
It's gotta be funny. Old.
Rich.
Rich.
No.
Spontaneous.
Open-minded.
And adventurous and funny.
Very open-minded. What do you want in a guy?
I want a guy who's really respectful and attractive and he'll buy me a lot of stuff, like whatever I want, and he really likes me and I can trust him.
Okay. What kind of guys do you like?
I would say I like guys that like tend to notice more about you and like remember things about you and like and are also very goofy and are never like afraid to laugh with you when you mess up. I'd also like guys that like, you know, want to go do fun things with you, and you know, when you're sad, help you get your mind off of it in any way they can, and just like things like that, I guess.
Yeah, that's cool. What do you want in a guy?
Usually I would say someone who likes me, but that's not enough. You know, you gotta be taller than me.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like just a little.
So cute.
Just
little bit, you know, good looking. And I gotta be funny. Gotta make me laugh. That's it.
Loyalty. Smart. Good looking. Honesty. Yep, that's pretty much it.
What I look for in a guy, you know, like their personality has to be, you know,
gotta be able to dress.
They have to have the same values as me, you know, because you know God is first.
Dark skin.
I like humor. Humor is the number one thing in a guy. If they can have a good sense of humor,
yes, humor.
If they can make me laugh,
not corny like Ron. Not like that.
Wait, what? They don't have to be funny because I'm funny and I make everybody laugh, so.
No, they have to be funny because I'm not funny.
She doesn't make everyone laugh.
I make you laugh all the time, because
Grace.
Oh, you're
doing Grace.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. First bell, I make you laugh.
Damn it, Grace. I think you're funnier than you.
That's good, guys.
Check the fit, guys.
What do you want in a guy?
Yes, be cute. No. It's like, but yeah, kind of. He has to be flirty. And he has to be flirty and funny and outgoing.
That's good. Yeah. What do you want in a guy?
Can you call out? He has to be athletic, taller than me, and a good person. Just like all around.
Okay. Genuine. Guys, it's lightning. Sorry.
Honest. Nice. Taller than me. And yeah, just a good person.
What do you want in a guy?
Okay, he has to be a gentleman and funny at the same time.
Definitely.
Mm-hmm. And taller.
Like, don't make through humor. Do not date just for hookups. That's stupid, mm-hmm. rude. Yeah. Like, ugh, I get that. Also, another thing is, if you're hitting on a girl and, like, she's not super interested, or one of your buddies is like, stop, she's not interested, lay off. Because I don't think there's anything that can earn you a girl's disrespect faster than if you keep flirting with them after they don't like you. Like,
yeah.
And the thing is, like, it makes me, like, so uncomfortable, and, like, everybody else, too. And it's not good for any party. Just, like, don't do it.
Great! Sorry.
And then,
Molly, get back in the video.
Like, already some sort of style. Like, okay. Obviously, you don't have to be, like, a fashion blogger, but, like, don't wear, like, the same shirt.
Be a daddy.
Every day. Yeah.
Oh, great, y'all. Okay, that was good.